Analysis complete. Wanna watch the sphere?
I can't believe I actually got a ticket. What a thrill to be able to shake her hand like that.
Think it's worth anything?
It's not very exciting.
Junk.
But we can use it as a dress sphere.
Woo!
Incoming data. Goings to your stations. Hey, how long you plan on lying there?
What is it?
The treasure sphere data you've been dying for. There's at least one on Besaid Island. And another in the Xanarkin ruins.
So, where to?
This must be how a runaway feels after finally coming home. This is the first time I've returned to Besaid since my journey began. I'm a little nervous.
I bet. The way you took off without a word.
Yeah, you said it. You caused quite a fuss, young lady.
No, I'm sorry.
Well, as long as you're okay, yeah?
Your friend?
Oh, this is Payne. We're looking for spheres together.
So, you're a sphere hunter now. I heard the rumors. To tell you the truth, I wasn't too worried. Gotta say, though, you do seem pretty different.
Oh, you haven't changed a bit, Tubby.
Whoa, cut it out, yeah? I'm gonna be a father soon. Got to have a little more presence, you know?
How much longer?
Any day now.
Wakka, a daddy!
To tell the truth, I sure don't feel like one. I mean, how do I know how a father's supposed to act in front of his kid?
Why not just do what your parents did?
Don't remember him. Sin saw to that when I was still little.
You don't have any spheres of them?
Nope, not a single... Oh.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Anyway, do me a favor and go say hi to Lou. She's been worried about you. Get going.
Welcome back.
Hi, Lulu.
So, tell us about the baby. It's gonna be born soon, right?
Not yet. Wakka's getting a little ahead of himself.
Ah, bummer.
So, care to go for a little walk?
Can you?
I could use the exercise. Come on. So, what's so important that you'd run off without telling us?
This.
The sphere. Wakka told me about it.
Kimari said he found it on Mount Gagazet.
It does look like him, though something seems a little off. Have you found anything?
Nothing. But there's still a lot of places we haven't looked yet.
Must be fun, being free to go where you please.
It is fun. I never expected a journey quite like this.
I'm not there, so you can spread your wings?
Maybe.
You have spread your wings. Well, good luck. But, Yuna, never forget who you are. You're the High Summoner that defeated Sin. There are those who would use that, Yuna.
I'll be all right. I won't let myself be used anymore. Not by anyone.
Ooh. It kicked.
Really?
I want to feel!
Since you've come all this way, why not stay the night? Good morning.
Oh, where's Wakka?
He left at daybreak. He said something about a cave.
A cave? I wonder what he's up to.
Want us to go find out?
Yeah, there might be fiends!
Thanks, though I doubt he'd have trouble handling a few fiends. Still, I'm a little worried. It's not like Wakka to hide things.
That's funny. I don't remember there being any cave.
I don't know much about it either. Would you mind asking around?
You had your chance to run. This is a little embarrassing.
Trouble?
We're fine. How about you guys?
My heart is aching.
Huh?
Thank you.
Yuna here. Huh. That was weird.
It's nothing.
That wasn't much fun.
Embarrassing.
Worm.
Yaru.
moving!
Something wrong?
We came to check on you.
Is there something in this cave?
Yes, something like that.
Who knows, maybe it's not here, yeah? But I thought, what if? Maybe it's for real. Then again, maybe it never was. Been so long, I'm not sure anymore.
So, you're saying there's something that might be here and you want to know for sure, right?
Right, but you see, I want to know, and then I sort of don't want to know.
Oh man, make up your mind. What is this thing anyway?
Well, see, I heard there was this old sphere.
A sphere? Of what?
A sphere of, you know. What does it matter? Hey, whoa!
We're sphere hunters, remember?
Look! It's as good as ours!
All right, go wings!
Time for business!
The go wings, huh?
Brother, you all right, Yuna?
Yes, sir.
Just ignore him.
We'll be right back.
So that's not me!
Find a sphere and the fiends appear.
A trial.
Kiss me!
This is a little embarrassing.
Find anything?
We sure did. Let's take a look.
Afraid not.
So, what sphere were you looking for?
Well, it's a sphere of our parents. Chapu said he found it.
Chapu? Oh, your brother!
He was a crusader. Now he's gone on to the far plane. Sin got our parents not long after Chapu was born. We were both too young to remember their faces, you know? When we were kids, we got into a fight one time, and Chapu said, I found a sphere with Mom and Dad in it, but I'm not telling you where it is.
And you never asked him?
I was too boneheaded to let my little brother win. So I went on without asking until I just forgot about it. Then yesterday, talking with you made me think about it again. Chapu used to play in this cave, so I thought maybe he found the sphere here, yeah? But when I came to look, I got to thinking.
About what?
See, I got this picture of my parents in my head, yeah? Like strong and kind. Whenever things got tough, those are the parents I imagined. But their real faces might be totally different, yeah? I think about that, and I'm not so sure I really want to know. I was sitting there trying to figure out what to do, and then you guys showed up.
Oh, that's our Wakka.
The sphere might still be somewhere on the island. Should we look for it?
Nah, that's all right. I'm through worrying about that stuff. What's past is past, yeah? Can't let it get to me. I'm going to be a father soon. Gotta pull it together.
That's right, Dad.
Huh. But, just how am I supposed to pull it together? Sure wish I had something to go by, you know?
You read me? You guys about finished down there? Brother's starting to get on my nerves.
Yeah, we'll be back soon.